For the highly maths anxious, we know that they struggle more when a task becomes increasingly difficult, and this is known as the effective drop, as performance declines. We also know that they sacrifice accuracy in favour of speed, but can sometimes be up to 3 times slower at completing a task than those with lower maths anxiety.